If you could see Nebraska through my eyes, you'd see places to explore. You'd see frogs and turtles, butterflies, birds, and bugs. And you might even see me. If you did, I'd show you around, because I've lived here my entire life. My name is Emmett, and this is the Calamus River through my eyes.